Derek's Productions.
Welcome to the Change Responsibility Ceremony for Charlie Cumming, 225th Brigade Support Battalion. Today, responsibilities for the training and welfare of soldiers will be passed to 1st Sergeant Christopher Boisler and 1st Sergeant Brent Anderson. The Change Responsibility is an event rich with symbolism and heritage. Proudly standing before you today are the officers, NCOs, and soldiers of Charlie Cumming. At this time, we would like to extend a sincere welcome to our distinguished guests. 225th Brigade Support Battalion Command Team, Lieutenant Colonel Shoemaker, Command Sergeant Major Ong-Yan, and the 18th MedCom G3, Sergeant Major Davis. Please stand for the invocation and remain standing for the flag of the National. I invite you to pray in your tradition as I pray in mine. Let us pray. Eternal God, we are grateful for the gift of leadership and those you sent to steward that gift. We thank you for 1st Sergeant Hausler's service and dedication as 1st Sergeant of Charlie Company. We thank you for his wife, Yuritsi, and daughter, Danielle, and ask your blessing on them. We also thank you for 1st Sergeant Anderson, his wife, Claudia, and children, Samantha, Joshua, Matthew, and Skyler. We ask for your best for their family. May we be found faithful as he provides leadership in the weeks and months to come. We ask for your blessing on this ceremony, and it's in your name that we pray. Amen.
Present. On.
First time, the title of address for their rank is not sergeant, but first sergeant. There's a unique relationship, confidence, and respect that exists between the first sergeants and company commanders not found at any other level within the Army. First sergeant is surely the master trainer of the company.
They are the provider, the disciplinarian, the wise counselor, the tough and unbending foe, the confidant, and the sounding board. They are everything we need in a leader during times of success or failure. Battalion Command Sergeant Major, Command Sergeant Major Amador Aguian will now oversee the transfer of responsibility.
Copy. Attention.
In 1840, the War Department adopted a unique non-commissioner officer's sword. It is a completely functional weapon, not intended for display, but rather for hard and dedicated use. While no longer part of the Army's inventory, American sergeants worked for over 70 years, during which the Mexican-American War, the Civil War, and the Spanish-American War occurred. Passing of the sword signifies the relinquishing of responsibility and authority from the outgoing to incoming first sergeant. First sergeants may come and go, but the sword remains razor sharp. Staff Sergeant Matt Moros passes the sword to the outgoing first sergeant, final reverts to his authority and leadership. The outgoing first sergeant passes the sword to the battalion command sergeant major, signifying the relinquishing of his duties and gratitude for the opportunity to care for Charlie Company's fine soldiers. Battalion command sergeant major passes the sword to the incoming first sergeant, delegating authority and trusting him with the responsibility and care of the unit. The incoming first sergeant passes his sword back to the senior platoon sergeant, symbolizing his dedication and soldiers. Dedication to the soldiers of Charlie Company and the continuity of the NCO support channel. Ladies and gentlemen, Commander of Charlie Company, Captain Victoria J. Robertson.
Good afternoon, Colonel Shoemaker, Command Sergeant Major Ian, other distinguished guests and friends. Thank you for attending today's Change of Responsibility ceremony. I'd like to extend a special welcome to First Sergeant Anderson's wife, Master Sergeant Claudia Anderson, and their four children, Samantha, Joshua, Matthew, and Skyler. Also, a sincere thank you to First Sergeant Posner's wife, Yuritsi, and daughter, Danielle. While rewarding, the role of First Sergeant is demanding and difficult, and I think it is safe to say all of Charlie Company benefited from your love and support of First Sergeant Posner in this role, so for that, I thank you. Today is a great day for the soldiers, NCOs, and officers of Charlie Company as we celebrate a job well done by First Sergeant Posner. First Sergeant, although our time together as a command team has been short, I've been blessed to observe your leadership and dedication as the company First Sergeant over the last year. You flawlessly managed over 20 different MOSs and artfully maneuvered through countless taskings and field problems, all the while ensuring the soldiers, non-commissioned officers, and officers of Cobra Company were successful and well cared for. Though you are only headed across the hall to take over as the battalion office NCO, you will be greatly missed in the Cobra Ohana. Remember us fondly when you are divvying out taskings as Dragon 37. I wish you and your family the best in all your future endeavors, and remember, once a Cobra, always a Cobra. First Sergeant Anderson, my battle buddy before you even arrived on Ireland. Your resume speaks for itself and your reputation precedes you. Over the last few months, I have witnessed firsthand your experience, confidence, and professionalism, and I know without a doubt you are the right non-commissioned officer to lead Charlie Company to greatness. I'm honored and excited to now call you Cobra Company's First Sergeant and sincerely look forward to working alongside you. Warriors, Dragons, Cobras.
Ladies and gentlemen, the outgoing First Sergeant of Charlie Company, First Sergeant Christopher M. Poisler.
Lieutenant Colonel Shoemaker, Command Sergeant Major Aguian, distinguished guests, thank you for attending today, sir. Those of you standing in formation that know what is going on will appreciate that I'm not going to put you at rest. First, I would like to thank God for the opportunity I have had to lead the finest soldiers in the Army. Additionally, I would like to thank my amazing wife for always supporting me throughout this 10 years as First Sergeant. I know that this has been just as enormous and at times trying endeavor for you as it has for me. I love you. Can't express how much having you by my side means to me. Thank you. To my commanders, Captain Robertson, this has been a rapid 3 days. But in the short time I've worked with you throughout the pre and post change of command inventories, I can already tell that you are ready to lead the Cobras for the foreseeable future and will enable them to achieve even greater success. Captain Tilly, my battle buddy, sounding board, and dare I say, I could not have asked for a better commander to serve under. Your steadfast loyalty and relentless drive to ensure the best for the unit, mission, and each individual soldier is unsurpassed. Knowing that I could count on you to provide sound guidance and appreciate my knowledge and experience allowed me to focus on turning your intent into overwhelming mission success time and again. Sergeant Major, Command Sergeant Major Aguian, and Command Sergeant Major Waters, I want to thank you for this opportunity to serve as First Sergeant and fulfill a dream of mine. Without your support, I know I would not have had this chance to mentor and lead the best the Army has to offer. The officers and soldiers of Charlie Company 225 BSB, thank you. To my battle buddies, First Sergeants Brown, Longhopper, White Scott, Master Sergeant Borja, and Cheeks, and countless other senior NCOs who have helped me make things happen so that we could accomplish missions, I appreciate all of your support and mentorship over the past year. I would not have been as successful without it. Finally, I'd like to address the fine soldiers arrayed before us, the Charlie Company Cobras. You are the reason I have looked forward to coming to work every day for the last year. You all have grown and demonstrated what work, endurance, mentorship, and positive attitudes can accomplish. Every day, more than one of you has made me proud to be your First Sergeant. Even when we've had hiccups, you've all proved that it's okay to fall as long as you get back up. Continue to improve and strive for excellence while working as a championship-winning team. You will all go far. My time as your First Sergeant has been the best I've had while wearing the Army uniform. Every young soldier dreams of the day they will put on the diamond, and I can honestly say that you all have made my tenure better than I ever could have imagined. From putting in the work to improve our capabilities and expediency in the field, the mundane tasks of admin, motor pool back in the garrison. You all put forth your best effort. I am proud to have been your First Sergeant and know that I am leaving First Sergeant Anderson, a competent team, ready for the rigors that follow. Thank you all. Truck Lightning, Warriors, Dragons, Cobras, number 7, signing off.
First Sergeant of Charlie Company, First Sergeant Brent L. Anderson. Dragons, always ready. To the soldiers of Treatment Platoon,
been an honor and a privilege to serve alongside you thus far, to watch you grow and develop as leaders and better professionals, and most importantly of all, fostering an environment where it's not okay just to be okay. To the rest of Comfort Company, I look forward to working with you and fostering that same environment as a company and achieving excellence in everything we do. And finally, to my family, my beautiful wife Claudia, and our four amazing children, Samantha, Joshua, Matthew, and Skylar. You make this job so much easier every day coming home to see your smiling faces, especially in the morning. Thank you, and I love you. Team Cobra, it's time to get after you. Let's move in, serving the fighting strength of 1775, Tropic Lightning, Warriors, Dragons, and Cobra 7 and Men.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of the Tropic Lightning March and the Army Song.
Is it here?